Yo, hello, my name is Cyril Jinx, and today I'm going to be ready. Today I am going to be ranting about killing stalking. Now, I know when I say ranting, it's probably going to be bad, but it's not. Like, killing stalking is probably one of the best things I've read in a while. I've been with the hype of killing stalking since... You see, I've read, like, so many mangas, so I have to, like, go and see the date. Alright, let's see. Since December 16th, and that was when which chapter came out? Since probably around chapter 2 and 3. So I've been there since it basically got uploaded to MangaGo. So I've been here for a while. I've seen it grown a lot, like over the month. Yeah, because that's when it got uploaded. And first, like, no one knew about it, and then I started ranting about it on Snapchat. Of course, other people were like, what is this? So I'm like, it's killing stalking, and they're like, oh my god. So then I've seen it on my recommended on YouTube, and it's just been growing more and more and more, and that's a really good thing. So, yeah. And now I'm gonna get to the ranting part. First things first, let's go to chapter 1, or chapter 2, I don't remember, man. It was the Uke's fault. Bum, Sangwoo, I don't know his name. It was his fault, okay? He's the one who fell in love and had a crush on the Seme. It's his fault that he actually broke into his house. Like, that's illegal, okay? He should be in jail for that. But, you know what? He got kidnapped and raped for trespassing in his house, so you know. That's what happens when you go and trespass into someone's house. You get kidnapped and raped, so don't do that, kids. Also, Both of them are crazy, okay? I don't really know if I should ship them or not. I mean, I guess I ship them. I don't really know, man. It's not like I officially ship them. Because at the same time, I just want her to escape. But I don't know. I have no clue what's gonna go down, up, sit down, left, right, sideways. Like, I mean, I low-key do. Because, like, when Seme, I'm calling Seme Sangwoo, and I'm calling Uke Bum. I don't know the names. I don't really care. what's his name? So, yeah, Sangwoo, he's way worse than Bum, alright? This dude is, like, just, like, in one of the chapters, he literally goes up to a pole, and then he gets angry, and then he's hard. What? Like, what the heck? And then, I feel bad for police dude. He's just, I just feel bad for him, honestly. Cause sooner or later, he's gonna get kidnapped in that dude's house. He's gonna have a threesome, and it's all gonna get f***ed up. Going back to how I ship them, like, I low-key ship them when Sangwoo blushed at one of those chapters. I'm like, so yeah, when he blushed in this chapter, I have it saved on my phone. Cause, you know, that's all my phone's full of, just the alley. When he did this, I was like, oh my god. And then this is also really cute. Here's the thing. Sangwoo, you know, I'm still not calling the correct names, I don't really care. I think he's like starting to fall in love with Bob. But he's like kind of forcing it, like the relationship. He's like, if you're gonna leave, I can't handle it because I love you. That kind of thing. Yeah, he forced Bomb. I'm calling him Bomb now. He forced him to sleep with him. Right here. So, yeah, I ship them. I don't really care what the haters say, like, oh my god, abusive relationship. All those haters out here. Don't read it if you don't like it. Okay, that's the number one rule. And go read Cast Day Heaven and then come back to me and say which one is worse. Because obviously Cast Day Heaven is way worse because I didn't even finish it because how f***ed up it is. See, this stuff is still on my I'm reading because I'm like up to chapter 2, never finished it because it's like rape and rape and rape and rape and it's just going on and on. I'm like, why do I even read this? Oh, I read that last year. Bomb. I don't know where I got. Bomb is cute. Sangwoo just has some issues, honestly. Like, I don't know, man. It's, like, so good, and I can't stop reading it. And the author, he, she, we, her, it, I don't know, like, thank you for making this story. It's becoming popular, and usually f***ed up stories don't become popular because of how f***ed up they are. And I just want to say thank you for making f***ed up stories because they are my favorite. Yeah, because he just, like, kills people. He's, like, I mean, he just kills him. He goes to a gay bar. He's, like, slowly turning gay because of Bomb. What? Is he going back? Yeah, I hope you enjoy this video. I hope you learned things. What's her name? Gisselmanel. Thank you, Gisselmandas, on Snapchat for suggesting this. I was actually gonna make a video on it, but I didn't really know what to say, so I'll just say whatever I want to say and my opinion on it. But my biggest shut up. My main points were: 1, it was Bomb's fault. 2, Sangwoo's an insane person. 3, they're both. 4, I hope it will be a happy ending. I mean, obviously, it probably won't be. I don't know what kind of ending it'll be. But I hope they go to, like, go get, like, therapy or something and, like, work things out and become, like, a cute couple. Because I remember a comment said that, and I'm like, you know what? I hope so, too. But that's probably not gonna happen. And 5, I'm hype. I am 100% hype for newer chapters, newer everything, and yeah. So if you haven't already read Killing Socking, please do it now, because you're missing out on a lot, and I don't know where you've been living. And also, support Kogi, the artist, Kroger, I don't know her name, Kroger, on Lezen. I can't pronounce this stuff! I haven't bought a chapter on Lezen because I'm broke, but if you're a rich person, if you're a rich Fujoshi or Fudanshi, please buy her chapters because she deserves the money you're getting for making this series. So anyways, thank you for watching. Bye.